Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Sniper Elite 5 on PC. Let's jump right in. We finished off a radio tower mission. So let's go ahead and try and destroy the anti-air cannons.
This will come in very useful.
Very useful indeed. Yeah, I'll take those. No, I want the soft one, but I want to switch the match. Yeah, I want these ones. I want these ones as well. Yeah. Right, that's what I want. Yep, here we go. Cool. The way it reads out is so confusing. But whatever, it is what it is. Our path is going to be...
Yep, this grass could make some useful cover.
It's going to be this road right here. And that guy is up on that hill, so we're good. Okay. I guess we will clear these guys out first before we move on.
Struck gold.
Nice, we got a combination as well. Well, this is not a very good spot for anything at all. That might be good. They'll hear me, but... Oh. Yeah, I do need that. I don't want that though, there's no point. Yeah, I think they'll hear me, but yes, they will. Oh yeah, they'll definitely hear me. So we're not gonna do that plan. Behind cover, you dirty butt nugget. Oh, snappity cover, you. Thank God for the well rod. Best gun in the game, right here. This is just rebranded as this, instead of Sniper Elite, Well Rod Elite. Because, yes, the Well Rod is your friend. Okay, our last four. In our last eight. I don't have a way to get rid of that thing, but whatever. Facing that. Goodbye, buddy. Say hello to your friends where you belong with the devil. That wasn't actually him. Wow. That was not actually him. No, it actually was not him. Oh, right there he is. Oh, right in the heart too. Damn. That was an instant death. Yep, that was him. Awesome. And the last guy is facing this direction. But I'm not seeing him, so he's further up. Alright. Grenades are full. Excellent. TNTs are not, but that is fine. We don't really use those anyway. We're not gonna do the slow walking downstairs thing. We're not doing that crap. So yeah. Set up bridge. He's up there. Oh, Oh, good lord. Why? Alright. Oh, I don't think it's me. I don't care. Actually, what? There's an easy way to get rid of that thing. No. It's not the actual light from like. I thought it was, but it's not. I'm gonna go ahead and clear the path to the house itself. Just so that whenever we're done, we can just go straight there. Do some preemptive. Do some preemptive clearing. Do I need ammo of any kind? I'm gonna go ahead and reload this because I can.
I think I've grabbed all I can. All
right.
There's the lighthouse. I need to shut that off once the guns are taken care of.
Yeah, but I'm gonna go ahead and clear it first. But I can always do that. Nope. They didn't hear it. What?
Ammo won't last much longer.
Bo snappity crappity. Hey boys. What? I got two more shots, I gotta even count.
Nehmt alles auseinander!
And then we're on the poop ammo. And they counted. Cool. Alright, the lighthouse is clear. So I can just sneak up to this, like I don't really care about that thing at all. That thing's not an issue at all. And trying to take that thing out is just not fun. Let's see if I can get any more ammo in here though. Some more soft point. Let's go to this ammo for now. And see if we can find any more soft point, because the ammo is amazing. So there could be something up here that we can use before. Yep, I was right. I was right. Oh, you know what? Actually, yeah. I mean, this is the lighthouse. Let's use it. Let's use it to its full advantage. Ammo or no ammo. Okay, so that's what we turn off right there. Now we know where it is. I'll target that. I can we have ourselves a fun house. We're gonna utilize it. This is so far the best sniping ground in the game. No, you dumb biscuit, come here. I wanna, you know, yeah. Pussy. Hi, buddy. I see you there, and now you're gone. Oh, they supposedly see me, but where are they? Gone. I don't see him. Hi, buddy. Not anymore, you don't. We're here, why not? And there it goes. We're having some fun with this. think we're good. Nope, we're not good. We got one more coming. One more contestant on The Price is Wrong. I mean, the bullet with their name on it. There we go. The bullet with their name on it. We got more contestants on the but with their name on it. Where is he though? I don't see him. We're going down now. That poor guy. That poor guy.
That's all.
I need any ammo. I do not need ammo. Nice. That poor butt nugget. I have no idea what came for. And I kind of need that. I need that as well. Alright, moving forward. Where's my nose? Good lord. Stop. Itchy nose.
There's the lighthouse. I need to shut that off once the guns are taken care of.
Yep, I know. That's why we're not going to do that just right now. Because I can't actually do it right now. Well, I drew some guys forward, which is nice. No, you don't. Alright, so we're now in enemy territory. Times a lot. And all hell might break loose too. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this guy up here. Because I don't want him to sneak up on me if I do something dumb.
A gun up ahead.
Oh, destroy the AA guns, okay.
Better move it.
Well, he did, so he's out. So how many AA guns are there? Alright, one here and then one further up, okay. I don't know if I have enough charges for that, but we'll get more. This might draw their attention.
That's one AA gun out for the count.
And it did.
Found the entrance. Looks heavily guarded. There might be another way inside.
Yeah, we go up here and, you know, have fun with it. Ooh.
Looks like this building connects to the gun battery.
That proves that subsonic are indeed weaker. So they're honestly not worth it. Of course you would. Hey boys, I got something for you. Come here. Hey boys, I got a present for you. Merry Birthmas. Merry Birthmas. Merry freaking Birthmas. And on that note, I'm gonna go ahead and put a cut in the video. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for more. And I will see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.